guys both kind of scored my foot in our music sequences. Yeah. So I'm going to do this one song by him as a tribute.
While Nicole takes that sip of water, I just want to remind people, the bar is open. I mean, sometimes it looks like it's not. It's kind of dark over there. But they've got, because they've got the candles on, and you're allowed to get a beer or whatever while she's playing. And she would like you to.
which you'll hear once you get home. recording with this musician was just a magical experience, but another very magical experience that I had recently was working with Steve Sherman, who's actually behind me right here, who was my producer for the EP. And he also did all the instrumentation, except for me, but he did guitar and bass and drums, and it just sounds absolutely fantastic. And thank you, Steve, you truly care, you're a great person. Thank you.
Dream.